guys, Micronauts Pie here, and welcome to the stream. I am just hanging out on the vanilla server. I am still sick, so that's fun. But it is past my birthday, so I'm doing a very late birthday stream. Yeah, I just want to hang out on the vanilla server and see if Rhino gets back on at some point, but meh. All I'm doing is I'm going to try to do some advancements today and get more of my base done. It's bad. I need to hollow out a lot of rooms. I have outlines, just not cleared out. So, my new stream. Hi! I have no idea how to say your name, I'm sorry. Unless I pre satellite, but I don't think that's right. I don't think my dad got off at 3 today, did it? I hear a car door. Were you sad when you gave it away? Though I'm not crying now. All my friends helped me drown you away. Why am I crying now? Oh, I need to update that one. Go. There we go. I put more money into that account. There we go. Okay, beautiful. I'm slowly getting there. I was gonna call you late. So, hi, late. Oh, it's a, I think it's an Apex computer. So late, how are you? Oh, that grass is spinning. I need to find intermission sheep. I just want something that's stronger than my current one so I can play more games. Because it's getting to the point where my computer can't even handle, like, CSGO, and I find that sad, and so is my dad. And CSGO is old, you should be able to play it. There we go. Oh, that's fun. Just gonna ignore that as much as I can. Because this is our conservative critique is hard. Just not hardcore. I don't think anybody would actually play on the server was hardcore. I just need to get close. That should take me into the shop. Okay. Go to the nether. I'll probably make one of those and actually craft the thing I need. Then I just need more glowstone. I forgot about the depth strider. Very zoomy. Very stroom. Ah, zoomy. Stroom. Words. Words are hard. Right there. Hello. Ashton right there. This is not good. I don't have gold on me. I might die. Lovely, lovely. That's a hoglin. That's another hoglin. Hoglins are everywhere. Ooh, oh, hello. Hoglin head. No, it's Hutch. No hoglin head. That's what I get for being bad at parkour. That's another hoglin. So many hoglins! Oh, hi, puppy. Why you must walk in front of... oh, God, puppy, there's a hoglin! There's a hoglin! And you're trying to walk on the computer. Go, 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 run away. Run away, puppy. That's a guess somewhere there, but I'm fine with that. There's blast protection on my armor. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. That's another hoglin. I'm bad at Minecraft PvP. PvE? I guess. I'm not certain. Minecraft is hard. So are words. And are there two or is just really bad? Eglin. Very cool. More piglins. Is there any gold? Not gold, glowstone. I need glowstone. 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 That's gold. I don't need gold. I need glowstone. I have lost stone. Also. Ah! Didn't mean to do that. Forgot that was on. How much glowstone do I need to max it out? No, actually no, I've never done this before. Let's get as many as I can reach. 11, F13. A home puzzle. I don't know what this actually does. Oh, I just hit my sun point there. Huh. Oh. Still need wither skeletons and the fortress is over there. I am just trying to get back on the flight because I am too lazy to actually care. Because I have to go around about for this because I'm in a hole. Here. Low gas. Thank you. That was the gas behind me. I'm gonna go run and hide from this thing now. Yeah, no, keep that on. Oh, soul speed does that. I forgot. That's fun. Okay. Looking for wither skeletons in all the wrong places. Wither skeleton, I just want your head. I just want to go chop up. Super passionate about it. You must be good at it.
I think do it, bro.
Do Busy boys, Hello.
Off the gas until it's empty. All these bitches trying to front. All my exes can't forget me.
I wish you need to go chop on your head. I also have a chance of getting actual heads in the axe. I guess I have to use my booting 3 for it. I do want a blaze head, that'd be cool. Never really kid if I'm famous to make gross shit while you just fake it. I'm on fire. February's weird. It makes him get off early. Let's see. I'm back this way and see if anything else has spawned. That one's grabbing. I think I have Frungus on a stick, I just don't actually have that. Okay. Letting further skeletons to spawn. On weather skeletons, there's normal skeletons on it. Come back up, Virginia. There you go. So nothing. English is hard. And Virginia just made a noise. Running around looking for skeletons. I just wanna bite you, don't wanna bite. Face your head. Killing my boss. On a charge, killing my boss. It's not that hard. Oh. There's a blaze somewhere. Running around looking for things to bite because my cousin's called me a gremlin. There are things I can bite the heads off. I can't pick up her mind or where she wants to sit. Alright, this is the one where Smuts made me walk without. I couldn't jump. Hello, blaze above. Beautiful. Backfire. There's an Enderman somewhere. No weather skeletons. What the heck? Can you see if there's one? It's really dark here. That's a big one. Weather skeletons, where are you? I just want to bite your head off, cause you're just charred bones. There we go. I mean, down here anyways. Running around, looking for skeletons. I don't know where I've been. Should've made a shield. But I don't think I had. Like That just makes me go in the loop. Anything down? Just run down a hallway and then run back and see if anything spawns. It won't, because this game hates me. Besides the fact that there's a giant, like, pencil mark on my screen and it just annoys me. I'm on fire and my pants are breaking. That ain't good. Eat the quartz, gain the experience. Come on, you wither skeleton, my ball of them boys. Where are you? I don't want to stand in place and wait for you to fall, and that's just boring. I don't think you can get a slime head. If you did, that'd be cool. Well, maybe you can. I mean, that goes down, doesn't it? My shin. My one singular shin. Running around, looking for stuff. Looking for stuff. Looking for stuff. And things and stuff and things and things and stuff. What's down here? Fire, apparently. Oh, is this a hidey hole?
Hell, if you ever see that dumb look on my face.
As if I'd get I don't think there's a gas, so would see it. There is a magma cube this way. Don't let me go. I like how sometimes they have normal health and then other times they have hard core health, and it makes no sense. It's like the game can't decide what it should be. There's nothing here. Come on, wither skeletons, we see you. You're over there. You are top. Yes. I'm gonna be upset if they fall. Feather skeleton skull. No. Shadiness. Breaking into the ceiling. Hello. Want a blaze head? I want a blaze head. Anything? I'm almost dead though. That's not good. Who's is irritated? I love being sick. This is fun. This is my life. I bounce around in here looking for you. Come on, can I just get a skull? Please, for the love of all the holy and Jesus and all the Jehoshaphats. I just need a skull. Technically, you need three, but still. I just want to fight something. Like the wither. Not because I had to do lucky blocks. Not fun. And it doesn't count for the achievement because you need to get the rebel skeleton skull first. No, I got the sword, but I didn't get its head. The heck is this bullshit? This is annoying. Running around looking for things to smack in the head. Ain't no man is to society. In that way. Oh well. Smack. More smacks. Smack. Ow. Smack. Really? Hello. Smack. Smack. Regular. Where's my human friend? Yes. Scaling my bulbs. I mean, there's an enemy. I meant to go down. I mean, if I just sit here where they spawn. Hello. Really? Okay, how many have I killed? I have killed 24 of them. No skull. This is bullshit. That and I keep getting lost. This is all blog me. No head. Shut. Hi, Matt. Oh, I read that wrong. Hi, wizard. I read the and then it just came out. Hi, wizard. There's no chat. Chat is only my imagination. Nothing exists. We're not real. The other skeletons don't have a head that drops as a loot table item. It's all a lie. This one with the skulls in. Shouldn't be this hard. I will find you, and I will chop off your head. Dear God, it's somewhere! Look at all those things taunting me. Are you up here? Maybe. I will find you, and I will bite your head off. That's a place that doesn't count. I'm such a weak. Running around looking for things that don't exist, because apparently they never spawn. I blame Fozy. Either I'm gonna go insane, or I'm never gonna get the achievement. Pick one. I killed 25, not a single head. This is just annoying. All I do is just go in circles and wait for them to spawn, and then never spawn. And I wish I didn't burn my mouth on my soup. It hurts when I talk. Hello, Piglin. Apparently killed a skeleton. Point. Don't notice me. He noticed me. Look on the time that it takes me for to do this. I can make something golden. I have the distract you with gold. Yeah. I'm in hell. As long as I don't get hit by an arrow, I should be fine. Or by gas, I should be fine. I am head. Mag my head. I just want to mag my head. Feather skeletons, I see you. Give me your skulls. Give me your bones. Not your broken swords. I don't need your broken swords. I need your brains. That reminds me, I need to install those texture packs. Yeah, there's skeletons. Feather skeletons. Art thou skeleton? This Bashot posture's gonna hurt my back later. Yeah, the skeleton. Where are you? It's gonna go choppy choppy. There's somewhere. Back down I go. There you are. Give me your head. I'm looting three. Why won't this work? I just need their hits. I just want to fight a wither. This is one way to get coal. Please, hello. Head. No head. Satch. Running around the world, people think they take their heads home. Why do you show up when I'm typing? And you still give me nothing! This is belong me.
Yes, I don't know what the papa is. Stop it. This is so stupid.
I spill one all on my
Apparently, it's always a guarantee if a charge creeper kills a wither skeleton. I wasn't even paying attention and I died. Yeah. And then it's gonna despawn. It's just, She's annoying. Let's come on down here. How did you spawn? Kill some wipers. Are you all? She's on Lockney. Got it. Thanks. I'm like half. Aha, I knew it. Knew it was somewhere. I knew it went deeper. This is so stupid. I feel like Twitch stand clip that. This bitch finna give me whiplash. Took my fucking breath away. I'm finna take that shit back. Bitch, you capping me, you big mad. I'm just fucking dropping, getting cat girls in some big bands. Pull up constant havoc, jacks, but dicey. How I whip that. Make more than your dad, but I knew you wouldn't get that.
But I just gained their what? That's a really. That's actually not that damage. That's weird. They gain their weapons, just knock their heads. I'm gonna run out. Buffalo chicken burgers. Is that even good? Means buffalo chicken, so. Now I just want sandwiches. I can make a waffle sandwich. I do that later. I actually have to cook eggs for that. I just need further skeletons! I don't feel like making a potion. Well, I know where a mansion is. Kill some vice skin. It's called Catalyst. There's a deep dark underneath my house. Need to make a spyglass. Somebody calling me? Where's my Twitter yelling at me? I can't tell with my phone. I don't really have any cats. That's how I got the cat crazy. Cat lady. Crazy cat lady title last time for that achievement. Get on the boat and float with a goat. We make a bee farm, apparently. This dog will bark. Gonna commit crime. This just annoys me. Hello. Give me your skull. For the love of Jehoshaphat. No, I just keep getting their swords. I get every other drop. What's the one I need? Why is my phone buzzing? Shut up, Twitter. Nobody cares. Especially because it makes your very bot questions. Let's put the taco in there and then grab a basic burger. Only
way to get netherrack I don't need, but who cares? Because nothing's gonna spawn! All it is just a disappointment! I'm holding a taco in my offhand. That looks better. I think those are jalapenos, and that is just depressing. We eat jalapenos. I just want nachos. I'm gonna murder this fly. I'm gonna commit crimes against the fly. Just want river skeletons. Wait, I know you're up there. Probably. It's dark enough, they should spawn. Doesn't look like it, because Fulbright. Amazing thing. Don't eat the taco. Eat the weird sandwich made from wheat and bread and raw pork. That's the big one. Come on, with your name, boys. Where are you? No. Top. Oh. Want more Christmas ornaments? Come on. Where did you go? Double. You can have the rack on me. Gonna murder this fly. He doesn't stop touching me. Netherrack is downstairs on the second floor. That's rather great. We've got blocks. And the fences are upstairs. All that up. The other me bobs. I just want to decapitate you. Won't be that painful, probably. I got rid of the warp fort and the nether warp. Box that, but nope. Tiny field of view. Not fun. We. Running around with things, chop heads off. I can get ahead from you. There's an Enderman somewhere. kill another little skeleton. That's all. Hello, skeleton boy. Stop. My helmet, ew. Horrifying realization of the Pikmin's gonna try to kill me now. Humanity. I'm sure even if I put that on, it's gonna auto replace it. Yep. Love that. I see you. I don't care. Yeah, man. Yeah, there's skeleton. There's some more here. I don't even think there's anything up there. Oh. Nice. Didn't bother. Hello. Goodbye. Really? Oh, now you notice. Which is it? Shouldn't be this hard.
The app is like, hey, I'm doing an update. You have no space in your phone. I know. That's the point.
There's a hoglin somewhere.
And it's hot inside of the sun. I could put you there. And it's hot inside of the sun. I would put you there. That's not the most
Shouldn't be this hard. Should not be this hard. I would put you there. And it's hot inside of the sun. I would put you there. I'm gonna look at you. Come get me, wiggle arms. Yeah, come fight me. Yeah. What can you do, wiggle arms? Look at you, wiggle me. Look at you, hug what you wanna be. She's more of a skeleton, but no. difference against the other population. So you. Oh look, it's tiny children. Where are your parents? Your orphans? I'm guessing you're orphans. Good. Where did you go, tiny child? I just wanna chop your head off. Chop, chop. Hey look, pig child. Thank you. I'm gonna sit right here and read the wiki because I can't win.
Hey!
baloney.
Are you done eating? Do you want back up again? You can't really make up your mind, can you? Just kind of genuinely there. Right there. There, and sit in my lap.
Sitting in my lap does not mean please lick my face, it just means please don't. At least try not to lick it too often. I did dye my hair today, I don't want you getting sick because you licked hair dye off my face.
Because knowing me, there's probably someone there.
Catch me down bad. Don't be 90, aim straight for your head. Don't callin' on my bitch, and she knows she at the top of the list. So she put up with a friend. So I tell her throw it back, and then I blow it back. And drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck, and her ass real fat. Tell her throw it back, then I blow it back. Drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck, and her ass real fat, yeah. She keep on saying that she never had a nigga like this. Shake it up, say the realest nigga in the mix. Why they always acting like a nigga ain't shit? Talk slick, then we empty out the clip. Six figures for the whip, bitch. You ain't gonna tell me shit. Shit stuck to my body, I'm the dog, she the tick. I'm the god pussy, this ain't no motherfucking facade. My niggas comfy at the top, we ain't never took a loss. Demon girl, slant, chain fangs, got an early fans. Fucking on a succubus, I feel like I'm devil man. Bloody when I'm up in there, harness with a pentagram. How you get a black hole independent, it was in the plan. She's fucked, yeah, same, that's my bitch.
That's clearly impossible.
Autopilot with black matter with the tank. Got a sucking on my dick while we bump trips. Till you throw a bag, then I blow a bag. And drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck and her ass real fat. Tell her throw a bag, then I blow a bag. Drop it down low, let him know it's like that.
is by 3,000 blocks from Oh, yes, Brady. Alright. Yes, you poor Fluffy. Getting no love or no attention, just sitting in my lap. You're just so a poor Fluffy.
Such a sad Fluffy.
Look at you, you're so sad and so poor. Can use that beehive because how close it is to spawn.
They say revenge can't make you happy. The idea
and Virginia is all caught up in my headphone cord. Oh, nice.
They got in my head.
You got yourself rest.
I guess it's all in my head. Bullshit.
Blind to a man grow. That way, it could be a nuisance to society. Right. Yes, it's just a little bit close to that way. I can fly and you cannot.
But I don't mind.
Spider can climb though.
After all the things she said to me.
Thank you for your mommy. A lot of damage. They're gonna be more annoying than the freaking Johnnies. Hey, Mama Frog. Hey, Jesus, hi. Hello. Hi. I just need to fill you. Ah, I saw it. Oh, my flies are gone. Oh, God. How to get obtained. I know. Hi, Vex. Oh, so I think I got, yeah, I got an invoker head. Nice. Okay. I just need to use this, so I just need to die again. Great. Hey, got his axe. That's cool. A giant shotgun. You, come get me. There we go. There. Where's that achievement? Okay, let's fight this one while we can. Why do they drop their heads? I hate Texas. Come on. One down. At least now I can put a totem of undying into a picture frame. There it is. Okay. There we go. I have two totems. Lovely jubbly. Oh, I see a LA somewhere. I can't remember if there is anything at Chutley in the statues. I don't know. Oh my naughty. I need to actually sleep in like that.
That would be helpful.
Yeah, I just. Yep, I'm gonna catch up to Rhino real quick. Where's your love, Vexes? Get out of the floor. Come on. I'm bad at this. They're gonna eat my armor. It doesn't even have a death message on screen, at least. Back to the Vexes once again. Do-da, do-da. There's parts of this mountain inside of this building. Do-da-dee-da-do. I don't know. Oh, hey, look at the entrance. Lovely, lovely. Dining room. Oh, hello. Jesus, I found your bedroom. Oh! Satch. Meh, I have totems for us. Whee! Is there anything actually in these chests? I don't know. I mean, it's definitely a good source of chests, and I'm too lazy to keep making them, so. Nope, okay, that's gonna have to go over here. Oh, hi. When did you join? Oh, Jesus, you joined a while ago. Okay, hi, Rhino. I was on a quest for the frogs. This is another thing, I guess. I'm just gonna make a dump chest up here really quick because I'm too lazy to keep sorting for right now. Get back the same chest. Continue looting. Wink. Hi. Oh, you're in a thing. Hello.
I'm in a thing. Oh. I knew that.
You're in a what?
In a thing, in a trap thing. Ooh, what's this right here?
No, come back, I want you to your head!
Did you just kill Allie?
No, I'm trying to.
Why?
Because? Why not? I just need one head, so I don't really care in a way. They keep being stuck in the corner, and then they reheal. Then they heal fast, and it's like, eh, this isn't worth it. Be free, tiny things. I've been trapped in here for God knows how long. The server's been up for. They remarkably heal fast, so. Meh. No, I already got 4 totems, so I got that achievement.
Yeah, I've seen that.
I was dying too much. I didn't see that you joined.
Yeah. I said hi. And,
my chat is also very small. So.
Ow. Come here. Suck this. Suck on this. Suck on that. Yeah.
What in the world is this?
Bye, Creeper. Hi, Salton. Bye, Creeper. Bye, Salton.
Cool, I guess.
Ow.
Okay. Yeah, I kind of broke in through the 3rd floor window because I was flying to the mangrove. And I said, eh, screw it, why not? I needed this for an achievement. Ooh, you have an enchanted axe. How fancy of you. Hey, got your head. Nice. Aha, you didn't kill me. I had half a heart. Suck it. Yo! That one didn't kill me, though.
Okay.
I have another fight ring. And there's an evoker in it. How lovely.
Hey, look, you're almost close to me!
Huh?
Your deaths.
Yeah, I've went up in, like, 9, I think.
Yeah.
Since the stream started.
Wait, you're
streaming? Yes.
What?
Give me 1 second. Oh, right. I'm gonna die because of the vexes.
I died.
I
can only eat apple pies so fast, Mabel. Oh, I have Mexican donuts in the fridge. I forgot about that.
Alright.
I don't really care about them.
Are you talking about real life? Or?
Yes, real life. I have Mexican donuts in the fridge. We got Taco John's for my birthday yesterday, so I got Mexican donuts. Hey, back to my original quest of frogs.
Hi, wizard.
I have no idea how long ago that was. I don't have timestamps on. I should probably turn those on. Why does it turn off every time?
You
hear that? They're on, and as I can't see them because my monitor's behind my other monitors lately. If I move that monitor any further, it's gonna unplug itself because the cord is short. And I can't block my speakers, so I can't really do anything. I'm stuck in a predicament. Words.
What's that hammer?
Huh?
You have a hammer on your screen.
There is no hammers on this.
I know, but on your screen there's like a pixelated hammer.
Oh, you can. Oh, that's an overlay. You can break the screen with it.
Break.
I was confused for a minute, cause like we're playing vanilla. Oh, you're watching it on the phone. That's a phone. That's an overlay on the app. You can break the stream with it. Right, now I just need to find Frog. Yeah, there's also like little games you could play too. But I don't know if that's just on desktop or not because it's in the panels.
I can breed your little thing.
Yeah.
Okay. 10 bits.
Yeah, there's nothing for, there is channel points for that. You can do channel points.
Okay.
You should be able to. I mean, I get two free.
Hat
I get
off to you.
That means I turn my camera on and I have to put a hat on. And can't take it off till the stream ends.
I'm sorry.
FBI, open up!
I can see it.
Yeah.
Like, it's like if you want to do spook me, you have to like be quiet about it. And hope I don't notice anything popping up on like on either side of my screen.
I wasn't doing that to scare you. I was just doing it to do it because I have three.
Can you do the Grand Canyon?
I cannot.
No.
I
okay.
90. I just want to give me some.
I have no idea how to do that.
I don't.
But I can do that myself.
Pick up the facts.
Oh yeah, I can do the Grand Canyon in like a couple of minutes.
Yeah.
With 100.
But yeah, there's, I changed my sound alerts. I kept FBI open up because that's normal. There's Man on the Wall, Pick Up the Facts, and then, Grand Canyon. Which I love. I love that
Grand
game.
Grand Canyon.
Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon. Pick Up the Facts. Sound on anything. Yes, phone, I know I'm live. It's an amazing thing. I don't want to watch my own stream, I just need to go to my channel. Let me see. I was trying to get wither skeletons. I've killed almost 50 of them and not one single head, so.
That's ridiculous.
I blame Cozy.
Probably his fault.
No, that's not. I have already logged in today. Sound alert. Stop being a butt.
Thank you.
time streaming for?
Oh, let's see. Almost 1.5.
Grand Canyon.
I like how it says it's this many seconds in the sound alerts app, but then when I actually go have it, when it gets played, it only goes 1 second out of six. So, that's annoying. And my stream is lagging because I'm running through a forest. Lovely. Or the server is just lagging and it's lagging my computer. Who knows? Need to try something right
there. It seems that the game is lagging.
Yeah.
Which is, I keep getting like
block lag or something.
Yeah. No, like it free frames for a second, like it's gonna not respond, but then it returns. I don't know how to explain it.
Oh, you want to see cookie spam?
Sure.
So that would be cookie emoji spam. That's on. Okay. And if the bot is on, I'm not sure, but that should be memory command. Or is it cookies? Is it cookies? Or the bot just does not like me today. That could also be that. Because that bot just turns itself off randomly. It's like, look at this cool thing I did. And it's like, it doesn't even want to work.
Is that McDonald's apple pie?
I think. I don't know. It's texture pack, man. Okay, it's been at least 1 hour and 27 minutes because my playlist looped. Which is actually about right because it's 1 hour and 20 minutes, so my playlist has officially looped once. Like, yay! My playlist knows time!
What playlist are you using? Are you using an copy?
Yeah, I'm using mine. Spotify! There it is. Yeah, I know, app. There we go. The song should be on the bottom left of the screen now. So I had to turn that back on. Pulls. Pull that crap. That is almost done. Oh no, wait, what am I doing? I need slime balls. Everything else goes up there. Hey, now I just find crabs. All I need is the trooper. might have been because of me, because I broke a mangrove. Try another one.
I'm getting bored of Minecraft.
Hopefully there's a frog somewhere, but because that's not where I was. Oh, Jesus. My computer's like, here, we have dumped 12 gigs of useless data. Maybe your computer will run better now. Lies. Later, it will.
Lies, slander, milk.
It logged me out of my Twitch account, now I gotta log back in. Lovely, Jobly.
Illness and welfare rob my adolescence. My friends probably hate me, can't answer a message. Filled with anxiety, always be hiding me, feeling inadequate.
So I have a chest filled with iron.
And like 3 diamonds because I took some iron.
Oh yeah, I just seen that. I was like, wait, did the iron golem drop?
No, I took iron and you weren't here, so I just put 3 diamonds for 3 stacks.
It doesn't work for you?
No, it should. I had to test it. Oh, it's mainly because I did cookie spam, which was close. It's cookies. There it is.
Oh, God. Cookies, cookies, cookies! Let's braid the little guy. Look at all this breaking. Your screen is broken.
Yeah, you having fun with that?
I am. I'm like a little chuck. I need to take a break from Minecraft. But
you get burnt out?
Yeah, before I get burnt down, I stay off it for the next 3 months. But at the same time, it's so fun to play. But I think I'm gonna, I'm staying on here to AFK so I can get enough iron. Because I got big projects in mind. But first, what I need is a mob farm. So I need somebody to make a mob farm for me, or one that I can use. I am fully able to give them diamonds if need be.
Are any of these frogs actually gonna go lay tadpoles?
I think they lay tadpoles by the water.
Yeah, it's like that's why I was cutting down the tree so I could see where the water was.
Oh yeah, fun fact. I did not know this, but apparently the mangrove roots actually can be bone milled.
Why?
Why what?
Why would they? Why are they able to be bone milled?
I have no, not bone milled.
They're used to make bone meal.
Yeah.
From that kind of makes sense. They're just fancy tree bark.
Yeah. So I have like 3 sats of what's it called?
Bone meal?
So, yeah.
That's why I need a beet. That's why I was gonna make a beetroot farm, because all I use the beetroot farm is for automation of bone meal.
Yeah.
That's the only really good thing
beetroot's
for.
You know, there's
for.
A video online that beetroot sucks. So it's like, I've never used beetroot before. Holy fuck.
Nope. Only thing you can do with it is make red dye and beetroot soup.
Yep.
That's the only two uses it has. I mean, you have a 65% chance of bone milling of it being compost, and 15 of it makes an emerald from villagers.
Yeah.
And you can put the bacon here in my hand.
I love these sandwiches. I know they just are apples or whatever, but oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
It was so good. When online food looks better than real life food. It's gonna be me.
I'm just mad, cause where did you put the tadpoles? Frogs, where did you lay your tadpoles? That's a fish. I mean, I can try to get Nemo's head. But there ain't no tadpoles here.
Ain't no tadpoles in the street. No, ain't no tadpoles in the street.
Like, Jesus Christ, I'm just gonna make a water source near you.
The farm is pretty well.
Tadpoles. Now it's gonna wait for them to grow up. Woo-hoo. Hey, do you two frogs want to have more babies? Are you able to have more babies? Not yet. But now I have frog spawn. So woo. Pick up tadpoles. I don't think cutting down the mangrove trees helps with lag, because all it does is cut down a lot more than you're expecting, and you don't know where anything is.
Yeah. Oh my god, you got a lot of trees.
Yeah, I only cut down like maybe three. And it did all that. Yeah, make more tadpoles. I need more tadpoles.
Hey, can I buy a tadpole from you?
Sure.
How much would you charge for it?
I'm doing this so I can take frogs home.
Okay.
There's a skeleton somewhere.
Actually, let me see if I can find anything that I can.
How about Mr. Iron Farm? 9 stacks of iron for 2 tadpoles.
Okay, 9 stacks. Got it.
Because I need a lot more hoppers.
You know, I'm gonna purposely cheat Red Knight out of money and all that.
Oh yeah, because I was their main source of diamonds, besides like maybe cozy mining every once in a while when he's actually on the server.
Yeah. I'm gonna be a bartender. You do this for me, I'll give you iron. One,
mm-hmm.
two, three.
I like how I named my title by like late birthday stream, and finally I was like, oh hey, did you realize that my birthday was yesterday? People who have known me for 6 years, did you forget when my birthday was? I mean, I have your birthday note. I have when most of your guys' birthdays are in your, like, notes for your profile.
I think that you put mine recently to figure out mine.
I put late birthday stream. My title is AmSick Late Birthday Stream 1.19 of Basements.
Yeah.
Because the weather here, today it's 70. Yesterday it was like a wind, like 30 mile winds, and like it was raining on and off. It never sucks. It sucks. The humidity is 50 outside, right? 54%. And then by Friday, it'll be 30 again. Weather.
Okay. Actually, you don't have any room.
Just Honor claims to put it in the iron chest here.
Wait, what?
TP. Roots right there. What are you looking for? The iron chest?
Yeah.
That is over here.
Ow.
Oh, I did finish, this morning I finished the carrots and potatoes. Now that's going. That's why I need more hoppers, is for that system.
I can't ignore you. Yeah, who's messaging me?
I have almost two stacks of copper blocks. Two rows of stacks of copper blocks. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Don't I have to put them in the Nether or something like that?
That's to get frog lights.
Yeah.
But they have to be adult frogs. And they have to eat baby magma cubes. Magma slimes.
Okay.
I think. Or they can just eat any size magma slime. I'm not sure. That's like a wizard question. Or a dog question. Or a wiki question.
Yeah.
Because I don't actually know about frog lights. Oh hey, that's a different colored frog. So we have temperate and warm frogs right now. That's a where did you come from exactly? And if there's a van, that makes sense. Me, I guess it makes sense. Here.
Okay, I'm gonna head out.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch your stream and all that, but I'm gonna head out. I don't know how long you're planning on streaming, but I'll watch.
Probably until I want to eat dinner.
Probably what?
Probably until I want to eat dinner.
Okay.
Like maybe another hour or two. Crap, now I actually gotta talk again. This is not fun. Oh man, I just ate a bowl of soup before I started all this. Make babies. I just gotta wait for frog spawn to spawn in. That's not gonna be that hard. That one might be, but I'll probably do that at. No, I can't do that at the glacier. Might have to do that at the temple. Really. That one shouldn't be that hard. Apples, okay. Get some more buckets because there's more tapples than I was expecting. Now another stream spawning. We'll see if they can. Nope, they can't breathe. That's how
Grand
goes.
Canyon.
Thank you, Rhino, for redeeming Grand Canyon, Grand Canyon, Grand Canyon, Grand Canyon. This goes out Google. Oh, hopefully stop. I hear from overcutting. I did set up new shops, so there should be random enchanted book for a stack of iron, and then there is going to be random sandwich thing, I think. Or is it just fish sandwich? It's one of the two. They were sort of set up at the temple. Now we're just staring at frog eggs until they hatch. At least I got that one. Or care what other gemstones. That one could be easy. Guess we get a trident for that. That one would turn it into a witch, so I just need to make a spyglass for that one. I need more ink from this. I need to build a giant tower of birds. That one you could do with the, Star Trader. You can actually find patterns now. In the middle. I think I have music like somewhere. Whew. Come on, froggies. Ooh, my axe is almost dead. That is not good. There's those. Another big old one. Hey, no. I was ready for that one. Bacon eater. I tried a bacon eater recently for the first time. It was a double. It felt too smooth, and that was this weird way to describe it, but it just felt too smooth to be a burger. Tasted like somebody tried to make a puree out of hamburger meat, and then tried to press that puree into a solid form, and then put that on a burger twice. I mainly eat the Baconator fries, because Wendy's has awfully really good meat. Oh, I need to find yield after this. Might be one in the dripstone case. I also need to find an axolotl, I think. Is that in the house? Yeah. Oh, the frog lights are a thing. Darn. That's not gonna play in there, I suppose. Yeah, okay. Just waiting for some fuck old spooky born. I've been up since 4 in the morning. I spent all morning dyeing my hair. Most of the afternoon. The first round of hair dye didn't go well. It didn't turn out as like I wanted it to, so I just switched it to a different color. Well, it's same blue. It's a blue, just a different shade of blue. Now my hair is all nice and blue. Oh, thank you, Reno, for redeeming snacks. I have Cheerios. Mainly because that's all of the snacks I have. So I'm just gonna eat those. Ooh. I love Cheerios. Yeah, I get to hear a crunch as I eat Cheerios. This food actually has snacks in their room. No, I just have a family-sized bag of Cheerios on my desk. Aww, you can't hear the crunch half the time. Which I guess is nice. I know people don't like hearing the smacking of food. Frog spawn should not take this long. Grow faster! Okay, I finally popped off because the main app's closed and the overlay just did. Oh well. I just see the Baconator and it's full of glory. Glory. There we go. Okay. Boop. Boop. And boop. Hey, look, a random chest. Cool temple. And he can make his own frog farm. And then go home. Temple. jam you in a box and forget about you. Till later. Just be life. That. Forgot I put paintings there. Looks like I cut down those mango trees. I don't even think this is going to be enough hoppers. Lovely. Okay. Not you. Oh, not enough. Let's hope there's still chests left. I don't think we have chests left. Where I was gonna say, if I had chests left over, I'll make those into hoppers. But I don't think that's gonna work. I'm gonna reheat donuts later. Oh, goodness, please. Ah. Not you. Ooh, I still have a piece of cake left. I can eat that too. Yay, snacks. Ah, oh, I'm out of chest already. Yay, I gotta go make more. And then make more hoppers. This is why they say one bucket of tadpole is 9 stacks of iron. Technically, there's 2, but still, I don't care. I have too many. Then I need a logs. Wee. See me chest I can make, and then how many hoppers I can make. I don't have a chair. Lovely. Okay. Emma. Another stack of hoppers. And then eat a big meter as I go down. Down in a room, there's me to sound. Close pass as burning. Go. That one's going straight down and not the way I needed it to go. Great. Now I don't know what that one. One of them.
Are you saying what you wanted to say?
That that's done. People who don't know, this is my wheat farm. It is 3 layers. And over here is my carrots and potatoes, and my side dude's in the middle. And that one has that system because it needs to drop down all the way from there. And this one drops all the way through the middle and just runs around through the barrels, and the barrels go into the chest. So, hey, look, free barrel. Apparently, I broke things. That's already going, so that's nice. And that isn't full, so that's also good. Here, I did clean this out to make bone meal. As you can see. And bread. I needed a lot of bread. For all the sandwiches. Okay, let's go back up. And I can sort that stuff out. And then I need to go mine nether quartz. I don't have enough room for that. Little sticks. I still don't have enough room for that. With screen lit eyes, are you saying gold, emeralds, coal. Tropical fishies. And plants. Sticks right there. Nether back there. And then roots. And what do we have to show? I just have mud, and I don't even know if I have just mud. Okay, I have music just. I can do that one. I just need to find the area for it. I don't see any mud, and I know it's not over there. Hey, wizards playing Hogwarts. How lovely. Wood. Goes there, and then another bricks. Blocks goes there. That's all. Oh, that's where those were. Looking for these originally. Okay, things I need to make a farm with. Op drops, do that, and then food is potatoes. Chest and name tags. Fences. Carpet. Barrel goes over there too, and then wood slabs is over here as well. And planks. And then I need stone things, which is hoppers. Down here. Mud. Go reset my spawn point to my bed. Wee. Alright. Now I won't respawn on the anger anymore, thankfully. I do need to find axolotls for that. Let me see. There's a trailer on this one. Okay. those aren't finished, right? Yes. You have 20 ingots for a random book, and then fill it with fish is 5. So you just hit the button once after you put the deposit in. So if you want a fancy apple, that one's on this side. And the lava is back and filled up again. Like, seriously, it's bad because I had to do that chest, then it's that chest, and then it's that hopper, plus this double chest, plus this hopper, and then plus the drawer. So much lava. Like an arrow.
Stag, Pepe laugh, got all of these bitches, man, she slapped me and I do not give a bands, I feel like Twitch stand, clip that, I, this bitch finna give me whiplash, took my fucking breath away, I'm finna take that shit,
watch you capping and you big mad, I found his shirt again. Catgirls and some big bands, pull up constant havoc, jacks but dicey, how I whip that, make more than your dad, but I know you wouldn't get that, messed up, got me looking like no face, make your brain leave a wet like a snowflake. Give me space, you're like, no way. This is a red flag, bitch, ole. That's up, got me looking like no face. Make it rain, leave it wet like a snowflake. Hot sub, give me space, you're like, no way. That's a red flag, bitch, ole. Fine last night, nice ass cat ears and shiwu. Fuck around, do shadow puppets, back of the Subaru. I got shit, black nails, and a better bitch than you do. Only want me cause I'm sad, bitch, I ain't afraid to lose you. She always got a collar. She always fucking calling me. What she call me son before? Don't call me that. I'm not a weep. She like the way I look at her. She like that I am hard to please. I cannot fucking help it, bro. These cat girls always fall for me. They all try to fix me. Fucking switch up like a blade on me. Got a handcuff, put chains on me, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Do not try to change me. No, my armor's kind of damaged, that's why I really do need the next piece I'm going. That's all I'll share this bit, so. Somewhere. Potter. Hello. I now have two little friends. Wait, I'm not home. Is he? Weird. There we go. It is a glow squad. We do need glow squad. Oh, that's a dungeon. You can actually get in here. Oh, I guess.
want you there. And it's hot inside of the sun. I will put you there.
She got death note, dead song, split that chain cold. Think I fell in love when she said grab me by the neck, though. All through the night, colder than ice. Man, I swear to God, girls finna fuck up my life.
I thought telescope would have needed the glass. Interesting. wasn't even trying to get that. I am so mad. So mad. That is so stupid.
She never had a nigga like this. Shake it up, see the realest nigga in the mix. Why they always acting like a nigga ain't shit? Talk slick, then we empty out the clip. Six figures for the whip, bitch. You ain't gonna tell me shit. Shit stuck to my body, I'm the dog, she the tick. I'm the god pussy, this ain't no motherfucking facade. My niggas comfy at the top, we ain't never took a loss.
Demon girls, land chain fangs, got an early fans. Fucking on a succubus, I feel like I'm devil man. Bloody when I'm up in there, hardest with a pentagram. How you get a black hole independent, it was in the plan. She's fucked, yeah, same as my bitch. Corpse got it tatted in my skin. Autopilot whip, black matted with the tank. Got a sucking on my dick while we bump trips. Till you throw it back, then I blow it back. Drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck, get her ass real fast.
that this was a thing. I'm taking this for granted. This is mine now. We're at orange. I'm back instead.
Say revenge can't make you happy. The idea is bad. They got in my head, and I guess it's all in my head. Bullshit. 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 And I don't wanna go home, not this time. You think the story gets old, but I don't mind. After all the things she said to me, after all I know she cares. But that night, I was not alright. I've never been.
It looks like it's snowing, which is weird. I guess it's just falling ash. One more. Wait, okay, maybe two more. Well, one for a wall. Trophy wall. That'd be a fun ornament with their skeleton skull. He died. Flip the block. Lovely. Yes. Okay. One more. One more for the trophy. Then I can fight a wither and get the achievement.
My voice cracked.
Yeah, I'm gonna be scared. haven't done this before. Oh. Okay, I definitely need to get something. Oh no, I hit bulletin. Okay, that looped again. This area had a catalyst. Wait, I came in from somewhere, and now I just like go over. Okay, there's a catalyst.
Well, I hope you live more. I like to put us in our
this fight. Got that one. Okay, then look at, I guess. Look at the Ender Dragons who have played. Okay. Any lava pools actually close by? Okay, I'm gonna end the stream at the 3 hour mark. Thanks everybody who hanged out in chat today. Thank you, Rhino, for redeeming those channel points. I'll see you guys at some point. Probably Monday, maybe sooner, maybe later. I don't really know. It kind of just depends. Yeah, thanks so much to you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Bye, guys.